welcome to week 13. This week 13 is a week that I was off the trail. Our daughter Brooke graduated from UNC receiving a PhD. So we went down to Chapel Hill to enjoy that ceremony. And then I did a variety of things in Richmond to keep up with business and other obligations. It was a great week off to get things done and to see the family and some friends. I'm heading back just in a few minutes back to the trail. And I will have been off the trail for 7 or 8 days. Actually, it looks like I picked a good week to be off the trail. It rained almost every day here in Richmond and out in the valley where I'm returning to. I'm in the northern part of the Shenandoah, and I expect to be in Harper's Ferry before the end of the week and nearly halfway through. So hopefully all will go well. For week 13, we thought we would just show you a collection of hopefully beautiful photographs and interesting scenes from the first 900 miles of the trip. So thanks for tuning in, and we'll be back with the regular videos about the trip next week. Thanks again.